Alright guys, I am back. I mean, we were gonna do Shiny Vaporeon, but she evolved them and pretty much general. She didn't know what, I mean, we were gonna do Shiny Vaporeons, but her Eevee turned into a Flareon and she wants one really badly, but that's not even trade, guys. You guys know that Vaporeon is a tanker compared to pretty much Flareon. It's just weak. I mean, because of his HP, and it pretty much gets trashed. Yeah, Vaporeon in Pokemon Go game, it's a tanker. So we're just waiting for her, and we're on standby. I think she said, "Which account? Are you serious?" I told her in the beginning, but oh well, man. All right, we're in the account. This is for my brothers. I mean, not much, you know. Long distance trade started yesterday, guys. So you can only do one, but I don't know, man. One of my friends thought he could do the two special trades. I told him I don't think you can, because it's only one. Because if we do this trade, it's pretty much gonna, I mean, it's only one special trade per time, you know what I'm saying, guys? I mean, honestly, I just woke up right now. Yes. And yeah, man, let's see if it's a good Pokemon. Hopefully it's a good IV one, so by all means, we'll have a decent trade, you know. But a community day, honestly, I was gonna say a Magikarp, but at this point, it's just whatever, you know. Just try to get the long distance trade so we could pretty much get that out the way and then trade with someone else. Cause I know from certain people that I know, it's gonna be harder to find other Pokemon Go players since some of them are not in the Discord. And I told you guys to put a text app number. So hopefully if they see it, they'll text me and we could trade, because I mean, long distance started yesterday. And let's see what are the results. All right, it's not that bad. 15 attack, defense, 13, and then 13. So let's screenshot that. What did you get? And yeah, man, let's show her what we got. We got this. I got a 15 13 13, and yourself. Yeah, you guys can see the other screenshots. It's pretty much I was trying to make the deal with the Air Jordan 11s, and the dude pretty much flaked on me because of the bottom of the cells, if you guys see here in my pictures. But yeah, man, let's see. Should we evolve this? I mean, might as well do it, because I mean, it's a shiny. We traded the lucky, and let's try to get the evolution, you know. I know it's not gonna have freeze plant, because I mean, we could have the third evolution, but nobody had it. My brother didn't evolve none of them, so at this point it's just to register it as a shiny, you know. I think this is Snivel, am I right? Saw Servant, my bad. And then this is Serpent, I want to say. She sent a photo of her Pokemon, see what it turned out to be. So, Sister Pretty or something. There we go, let's register. There we go, man. I got Aerial Attack, 55, Iron Tail. Alright, not bad. So, that's not bad, guys. It's let me see what it is. I think a 93, if I'm correct. Cause if it's another one, that'll be 90. No, that's, if it's 14, that'll be 93. So I think this is 91, if I'm correct. Cause if it was 15 defense, that'll be 96. Drop that, that'll be 90. Still 96, I think. I think it's 91 for sure, but yeah. Alright guys, that's my trade. Let's see what you get. Oh, damn, not bad. You got a good one too. You got a good one too. Better than mine. Lucky you. I always like to put the little clover. Lucky you, congrats. Congratulations. Just evolve mine. I'm a upload this on YouTube of our trade. God you next time, and my other account, and my main account for the Water Eevee. I got it for the next one for my Water Eevee, since this is my bro's account. Yeah, so we did this today, guys, so that's done. Give her a gift. Oh, that's my cousin, my bad. There we go. And yeah, man, that's pretty much it. There we go, guys. You guys can see here. Recently, well, we just got those. We got the Ambrose yesterday. And with that, we got not a bad Pokemon, man. That's a good IV one. So yeah. Alright, man. I'll see you guys around, man. Like, share, subscribe. And this is live Friendship Day collection. So hopefully you guys do it. It ends in 14 minutes. What the hell? Oh, wow. I don't think that's correct, is it? I don't know, man.